here at the MGM. This is the quiet before the storm. The arrivals will take place this afternoon at 12 o'clock over here. And, or sorry, 2 o'clock over here. 2 o'clock, the arrivals. And you could see here, they're still setting up. They have the banners going up. I saw Manny Pacquiao this morning. Keith Thurman arrived last night. Team Pacquiao saw him. And this is what the arrival, the MGM lobby area looks like right now. Check it out.
Yeah, right.
So Thurman arrived yesterday and Pacquiao fans greeted him with love?
Yeah, he was at the table
straight
still.
To the casino at 2 o'clock in the morning.
Oh, you bully!
He was at the table
nothing
still
like,
at 2 a.m.
Nothing like a training camp, is there?
Oh, look at you!
He's ready, trying to relax. You don't do much training during fight week anyway, so...
You guys heard the big news out of England? Amir Khan announced that Pacquiao and him have agreed, signed, to fight November 8th in Saudi Arabia.
That is news.
That is, he said whether Manny wins or doesn't, they're fighting.
Awesome news. Of course he does, because he wants.
Amazing about that.
Is this the weight room? You see? They opened it up for us. How's it going?
Good morning.
They opened this so the
air will go in. Big move.
Guys,
actually, I tend not to use mine at all.
What's up?
I don't want him to give me.
Thank you, I appreciate it. Thanks, David.
LA.
How are you feeling?
What's up, man? How you doing?
I'm gonna get out of the way. Not but the one.
Reporting.
You heard about this?
Amir Khan
announced that Manny Pacquiao and him have agreed to fight November 8th in Saudi Arabia, that the deal is signed.
I think Amir might be a little, I don't know. How are
David, how you feeling?
I don't see Amir kind of saying something like that unless something was going on. But, you know.
How did Manny look today? Good?
Yeah, good. It's just a run.
Reporting. I just drove in seconds ago.
No, keep him out. Yeah.
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 Reporting.
Reporting. Great job with the vlog, by the way. I'm enjoying it.
How you been, man?
Good. Thank you. How many rooms did you book? 200
so far,
people?
121.
What's up, Joey? You ran too?
Yeah, I ran.
An hour's work.
You started your day at 5 a.m.
I got some stuff for you, Ellie.